Troubleshoot database performance issues easily with SolarWinds Database Performance Analyzer and bring all relevant data into a customizable dashboard. Using data from your Orion platform modules, you can view DPA data using PerfStack, find problems quickly, and resolve them efficiently with powerful cross-stack performance analysis. Simply navigate to the Performance Analysis dashboard by selecting My Dashboards and then Home. Build your own or click on a shared dashboard. To build a customized dashboard, click New. Start by adding an entity. For DPA, target entities can be found under Database Instances. Choose the one of interest, or use the search function to narrow it down. After adding the entity to the palette, click to view the available data. Then, just drag and drop what you want to visualize in your dashboard. Set the dashboard window to any desired interval. You can see a specific chart value by hovering over it. In this example, the predominant activity involves weight spikes during a disk write operation called write log. You can easily check the write latency on your I/O by dragging and dropping SQL disk write latency into your dashboard. By starting with the weights, the root cause of the performance issue is typically found in seconds. Entity Relationship allows you to view all relationships found within the Orion platform. Having this level of visibility helps you understand these dependencies and informs your conversations with other departments. In this case, moving high write I/O files to faster write disks would be an ideal solution. Creating your own customized dashboard allows for complete control and flexibility. Quickly visualize application slowness and what's causing it, using empirical data with simple drag-and-drop functionality. Use the Data Explorer view to see additional details about highlighted data. By saving and sharing your findings with others, you can change the conversation from "What's wrong and who's to blame?" to "Here's the problem, let's fix it."